Okay, you're not gonna believe this crap. So, I just got GTA 5 for my PS3. I spent, like, close to an hour in updates. I used up all my high-speed hotspot data on my phone. I had to have downloaded close to, like, about half a gigabyte in stuff. And now, look. I've got to install 8 more gigabytes! I'm out of high-speed data, dog! What more do you want?